Oh, where are you, Mr. Crocodiles? You just respawned behind me, you cheeky little shit. And there's not one of your friends. But you did not have what I want. Let's see how much further we can get out of this. Actually, might as well ride the mount all the way. Might as well swim across this way. Got two more targets to kill anyway. Got that copper. Oh, for fuck's sake! I keep saying copper, it's fucking tin. It's fucking tin. Tinity fucking tin. I know, a drink of water. Kill me, Tony the fucking tiger. You'll not be selling your fucking frosties to me. That's more quests done. And I achieved 100 quests. That's pretty cool. That's now maybe a recruit of the Bendova. What a very terrible pun. Voilà.
Have a good one.
See, this is where quests are quite useful. Let's crack on with another dungeon. Whilst we wait to do that. Now look what you made me do. There's a nice little pathway up this way, which takes you to the Panthers and the Raptors. 2-1. But you can't argue with that. Let's level this up a lot more. I can't remember what level I was when I started this recording session. Ah shit, someone's called all the fucking Raptors. Come on, Raptors, where are you? There you are. Apparently, average rate is 3 minutes. I've been waiting for 4. Blind motherfucker. I mean, I would have thought it would be more based on the fact that this is a new player realm I'm on. This is a completely different realm to what I'm normally on. I'm normally on Darksphere. Always have been, don't know why. It's just an area I've stuck to. It's not my main characters, though.